we kind of live in an illusion that we're not going to die.
At the end, does it really matter?
The patients that I care for, they have those exact same questions.
Every person you meet, every part of your day is an opportunity to demonstrate love.
Hope is often described as an anchor, and it helps us hang on. I do think God uses us as his instruments when we allow him to.
If I can help them to find some element of home and love and family life, then that's what I want to do for them.